It's going to be a busy day. We have a lot of events going on, meals to Christmas crafts, bands playing. We wouldn't be able to hold an event without the sponsors. And to have the sponsor of Atlantic Lottery, they have been overly generous. People were home, people were together, and my heart just skipped a beat.